Hello and welcome. It's time to experience shrimp joy. Hi there, welcome to my shrimp room. Yeah, that's right, it's not a fish room, it's a shrimp room. This aquarium is not empty, I assure you. It's just, like 8 shrimp in it. Soon to be more. We're going backwards chronologically. So, that was my third tank. This is my second tank. And as you can see, there was a little bit of an oopsie. I got a lot of wilds in here. Because when I first got my yellow neocaridina, they lived in this 29 gallon, which is full of reds. Really, really cute, pretty reds. But, so they lived here until after Christmas, because I was gonna buy a new tank on Boxing Day sales. But then, my husband got me this starter kit, put under the tree, so I was able to set that up immediately. But in the meantime, some of the yellows got buried. But you know, you love to see. So yeah, I call this tank the jungle, for obvious reasons. Because that's pretty much what it is. And I got some otocats in here, they're super cute. Munching away on the algae wafer. And this is my first shrimp tank, which I started, I guess, full on. I got the shrimps. I started with the shrimps in October of 2023, but I initially set up the aquarium in August 2023 and let it cycle for a while. Then got the plants, then moved in with the shrimps. Call this one the river. And so I have two different sets of neocaridina in here. I have to get out my other camera. I shouldn't be lazy, but using the iPhone is just so convenient. I've got some sakuras and just some cherries. Love the Christmas moss. I'm sorry if the bubbler's like super loud. It's powering like 3 aquariums right now. Well, the bubblers. Oh, dude. I like to feed in dishes because then it doesn't mess everything up around. Little snack on the intake sponge. Anubias leaf. Good times, good times. At first, I MacGyvered this on the intake with some zip ties. But, elastics works much better. very, very soon. Hopefully this weekend going well. My wilds and my low grades, a few at a time of course, not all at once, are going to be moving into here. So this is a 10 gallon Aquarium starter kit, which I added an intake filter sponge just on there with an elastic. Instead of Aquarium filter, I've got a carbon pad. I like using carbon just because I know a lot of people are like, oh wait, there's other things you can use, but this works for me and it's stable for the shrimp, which is what I care about the most. So here's my little tour. And I'm really liking taking care of shrimps and really enjoying the hobby. So I'm gonna put some macro shots of my shrimps at the end here. Thanks so much for watching. Experience some shrimp joy. It's shrimp joy time. Thanks for watching. Bye.